Hi and welcome back. Today I am going to show you how to design a mechanical cam using SolidWorks 2022. This SolidWorks video tutorial will help you in your daily CAD modeling exercise. By watching this tutorial, you will learn the use of sketch tools, lines, circles, smart dimensions, etc. You will also learn the use of feature tools like extrude and mirror. Hope you will stay connected with us and continue learning advanced part modeling by SolidWorks 2022. We will make two hollow cylinders first. Then we will sketch the cam and extrude it. And then we'll use the mirror command for completing this tutorial. Hope you will learn with fun and stay connected with us. We'll go straight to SolidWorks. Let's get started. Going to go and select plain white from the apply scene option. Now select material from the material menu. Let's select gray cast iron. You can choose whatever you like. Apply and close. We are going to sketch circles for making these hollow cylinders. Left click on the front plane and select sketch. Take circle command and draw circles like me. Draw two circles for making the cylinder. The diameter is 60 mm smart dimension. The diameter of the circle is 40 mm. On this side, we need to draw two more circles. The inner circle diameter is 10 mm. The outer circle diameter is 20 mm. The center to center distance of these circles is 100 mm. Select these centers and make them horizontal. The sketch is fully defined. The sketch is ready for extrude. Select mid-plane as the direction of extrude. The extrude height is 70 mm. Change it to 70 mm. Perfect. The first step is done. Now we gonna create the cam. So, let's left click on the front plane and select sketch. Okay, fine, we need to sketch two circles first. Take circle command and draw circles like me. This circle diameter is 80 mm. The radius of the circle is 20 mm. So, the diameter is 20 multiplied by 2 is equal to 40 mm. Take line command and draw lines like me. Make sure they are tangent. Also, do the same on this side. Now use the trim tool, like me, to remove unwanted lines. The sketch is fully defined. Let's extrude the sketch. Extrude height is 10 millimeters. Select offset. Here offset distance will be half of the distance between cams, which is 40 millimeters divided by 2 is equals 20 millimeters. What's the issue? Got it? Change it to the blind. Perfect. Press OK to complete the extrude command. Oops. Need to correct the sketch. Select the sketch and left click and choose sketch. We gonna use the convert entities command. Select the inner edges and press OK. Exit from the edit mode. Perfect. We will make the remaining cam by using the mirror command. Select front plane. Now click on the mirror command. From the feature tree, select the boss extrude 2 for the mirror. Press OK. Now we gonna use the fillet command. The fillet radius is 0.2 millimeters. Select these edges. Congratulations. This is the part which we were trying to build. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Because your engagement encourages me to upload new tutorials. Please also let me know through comments if this SolidWorks 2022 tutorial helps you. Thanks for your time.